What's up guys, welcome back for another Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro Duel video. A couple of new Link monsters were revealed yesterday and, you know, for the Link 3 or Link Reigns Pack 3, right? And one of them being the new Union monster as predicted in the leaks a couple of weeks/months ago. This new carrier monster might seem not that dangerous, but if you're thinking a little bit further, you know, like playtesting or seeing that which cards you could potentially equip in, you know, certain decks. The card is quite ridiculous and can set up locks. It's an indirect Foolish Burial, it's an indirect Searcher, that is, so it's quite of a crazy card. And it's very easy to get on the field. It, you know, not like needs just two regular monsters, but they need either need to be the same type or same attribute. So basically, any deck can use that, right? I'm looking at Thunders, for example, since that's the first deck, next to, of course, ABCs, two decks ready, by the way, in this video, but two decks that can definitely abuse this card. So Union Carrier, pointing down and pointing right, if I'm not mistaken. So I'm pointing towards my Colossus, so you can now equip like a Dark monster or Thunder monster directly from your deck or from your hand as an equip. And as you know, that Buster Dragon Whelp that prevents your opponent from special summoning from the extra deck, so it's basically like an artifact site, like a permanent artifact site as soon as it's, or you know, like the time that it's equipped to, let's say, your Colossus. Your opponent can't use the extra deck, and against a lot of decks, that's most of the time, well, I can't say game over, since, well, it's still equipped as a spell, as a phase of continuous spell, so you can definitely get rid of it with Spell and Trap Destruction. That's an option. Impermanence could potentially shut it down, so it's not really like a big win condition, but it's a nice little sneaky, definitely sneaky win con for, let's say, Thunder Dragons in let's say, yeah, you know, the mirror match, right, as you see here. The thing is that the small downside is that you're actually running your Dragon Buster Whelp, your, you know, Destruction Sword, your level 1, in the main deck. So, worst case scenario, you're drawing it. Best case scenario, you might have Phantasme to put it back in your deck, or maybe have Allure to banish it, since, again, it's a Dark. But, again, like, Carrier also equips from the hand, so it's not that bad. And even though, you know, you can block your opponent from the extra deck, from using its extra deck, I think this might be worth it. Definitely considering it in, you know, like, putting it in a high competitive, like, environment, right? And yeah, not using or not being able to use the extra deck is just ridiculous, right? And as you see, there are not too many differences between a standard Thunder list, a Bard, the one-off just Buster Whelp. You know, you're like your well, not really Buster Whelp, but the small Destruction Sword, your Dragon Buster here in the main deck. And of course, the new Carrier here in your extra deck. But next to this Carrier is, like as I mentioned before, like an indirect Foolish Burial. Equip something from your deck. Let's say one of your Dark Thunder Dragons, get a Search. You can't summon the monster equipped from the deck, but if you equip from the hand, you can special summon it in case of ABCs, as you'll be seeing within the next couple of moments. So for Thunders, the card definitely has its options, and by the time we might get this card, again, it might just be Needle Fiber that we're not getting this card in the TCG at all. If we get it, it definitely has options. So for ABCs, I thought this was very sweet for ABCs, and it's quite okay. It's not really the best starter card. It definitely has its uses when you kind of brick, as you know, like opening with multiple A, B, or C monsters in your hand, and don't really have a way of getting them all three at the same time in your graveyard, or, you know, on the field as an equip or as a monster to get out ABC Dragon Buster. And that's where this new equip card can come into play, to equip the last piece from your deck to, let's say, itself. And then, you know, you can just banish your continuous or phase up A, B, or C monster that you just equipped. So those are all definitely options. Keep in mind, as you're seeing here in the main deck, I'm also main decking the, what is it called, Torque Tune Gear, the level 1. Again, if it's equipped from your hand, you have the potential ability to immediately special summon it. So that might be something, as you'll be seeing. Anyway, so the thing here is that, as I mentioned before, it's not really the best starter card, your Union Carrier. I believe in most situations, in most normal hands for ABC, as in not brick hands, it feels that, you know, like just going for a Platinum gadget is better. depending on, you know, the follow-up. And as you saw, Photon Thresher, multiple gold and silver gadgets definitely help you of getting more monsters on the field. That helps you of getting, first of all, the gadget play, potential special summon, and a follow-up play of your carrier. And again, carrier can equip anything from the deck to itself or ABC Dragon Buster, you know, giving the potential extra attack boost. But you could, let's say, equip B from your deck to ABC Buster, Dragon Buster, to make it unaffected by, you know, spells, or equip the other ABC monsters to make it unaffected by monster effects, or, you know, like trap effects. So those are all definitely options, but I want to keep plussing, I want more pluses, so B seemed the perfect option as a free equip, yeah, basically a free equip from your deck. So anyway, having the Phoenix out kind of forced out the back row, and now, yeah, this is game over, right? Having another Link 4 play ready. The thing here is, and that's good that Konami gave it the, they gave Carrier the restriction that as soon as it's Link summoned, itself cannot be used as Link material during the same turn. And that, I think that's the same thing with Platinum Gadget as well. Right, so, okay, with Mascarina, you could Link summon during your opponent's turn, but you need a lot of follow-up plays, right, after that. So anyway, another carrier equipping B again to my side of the field, I believe to carrier as well, yeah, you could just equip B to ABC Dragon Buster, but again, impermanent forced out Buster, and that's why I like Bell here in the main deck. Yeah, Call by the Grave is like a huge threat for this deck, potentially negating the ABC Dragon Buster from, you know, like special summoning the three banished ABC monsters, so that's definitely, or could have been, a huge problem. But now, I'm definitely in a good position, more hand traps and a well-established field, and for ABCs, that's most of the time game over. Even with the, even without the potential Ash Blossom here, I definitely would have been in a very good position. Again, yeah, multiple pluses incoming, this is fine. I mean, going for like the Link 3 is definitely not a threat. Going for Heatleo bouncing back, I believe it's A. I think I already have, you know, as you see, I have the three different ABC monsters on my side of the field. B still on the field to potentially get a search. Platinum gadget to special summon a gold or silver gadget from the deck. C to special summon something from hand. And A to get back something from the graveyard. So again, Phoenix, the Nightmare Engine to force out those back row, or end or monster effects or hand traps or whatever, and then you can just, you know, go for game with your ABC monsters or ABC Dragon Buster and Boral Sword OTK as pretty much as a follow-up play. So search Torkoal gear, not really that important, will be equipping it I think from my hand, so I'm able to special summon it now. The restriction only counts when it's equipped from the deck. Here in this case, didn't really matter that much, but there might be situations where the special summon might be, you know, like needed for an extra monster, I guess, a potential Link 2 or Link 4, that might be an option. Here is where it definitely shines. So again, I kind of bricked, but thanks to Bujin, Tsukuyomi was able to, you know, get some extra draws. But most importantly, Tsukuyomi is also a light, and with some dedication, some extra monsters on the field, an extra monster that is, it's basically a three-card combo, like Photon Thresher and or Gold or Silver Gadget and or C. C gives you the extra special summon as well, so that's important. But yeah, three cards, but like those three cards is very flexible, you know, like there's like a huge diversity between that quote-unquote three cards brick combo, I guess I can call it a brick combo, since it's definitely useful to, even though if you're bricked with ABCs, you still have the chance of opening with Buster as well, and you know, like the Link 2 with Buster beneath it, so that's definitely good, and that's something I definitely like about this new carrier. It has an option in ABCs, it has an option in Thunders to equip something directly from your deck. In ABCs, equip your B, for example, to potentially get a search, protect something by spells, basically extra pluses for ABC Dragon Buster. So this new card, your Union Carrier, definitely can have its place. And the scary thing is that because it's so, you know, like easy to make, only needs like two monsters with the same attribute or same type. I mean, in today's format, today's metagame, basically every deck has like the same monster types, right? Cybers, Thunder, Machine, or whatever. It's going to be a crazy card, and let alone the card was revealed yesterday, so people are still exploring, and you know, I'm not really sure, but I think we can definitely expect more shenanigans with this card, with Union Carrier. So feel free to leave your experience with the card down below. Deck options are always welcome, and fixes as well. Okay, guys, that's it. Thanks for watching, and feel free to leave a comment or like, yeah, indeed, if you enjoyed the video. Leetum signing out. Peace.